Haha, did you see that?
We'll be right back.
No, y'all been hearing enough music. It's time to get on with the stream. Hi, everyone! Oh my gosh, so many people are here. Oh my gosh, let me say hi. Hi, Playo. Hi, Archer. Hi, Bio. Hi, Anime Thanos. Hi, Small Miata. So sorry I wasn't here to say hi to all of you when you immediately came in. But hello. Yes, Ethernet. Hi, Giggle Senpai. Yes. Still not completely the highest quality, but right now, so far, after so many tests, I didn't drop any frames, which is huge. That's a win in my books. So, why is my TV not turning on? Where is my TV remote? Why is it not turning on? Turn on TV. Turn on. Turn on. There, no! I just turned it off because I was pressing the power button too many times. Heh heh, power. What? I don't need you to connect to the network. I just want you to connect to my Switch. Bruh. Yeah, I have the television cord. Why are you not connecting? Bruh. Why is it being like this? I got the dish. You know, have I streamed at my place since... Maybe this is because I haven't streamed at my place since I streamed... No! I have streamed at my place! I have streamed at my place since I did it back in my hometown. I don't know, but I don't know why my Switch is not turning on my TV right now. Like, it's on, but it's not on my TV, which is weird. I don't know why. Hold on. Let me see. Let me check something. I think I know what's up. Hold on, let me take my headphones off. So if you play a sound alert, I'm not gonna hear it. What is what connected to, Archer? Okay. Let me see, how many wires does my TV have? My TV might not be connected to my Switch at all. Okay, that might be a thing. That might be a problem.
Oh no!
How in the world? Do I not have any other HDMI cords? I know I do, I have to. I never got rid of any. So this is connected to my capture card. This is connected to here. I'm missing an HDMI cord. Where could it be? If I were an HDMI cord, where would I be? Here, I think. No, this is my printer cord. Gosh darn it. Why? I have an HDMI cord that connects to my TV, to my capture card. Where is it right now? I don't know. I mean, I'll still be able to play Mario Wonder no matter what. I just won't be able to hear it, and it'll be depressing. Do-do-do, why am I a mess? Do-do-do-do-do. Hi, Josh! What's up? What is the Switch? Was I just humming a Blackpink song? I don't know if I was just humming a Blackpink song, but I've kind of been getting into Blackpink lately. Here, let me just play the music so y'all stay entertained. But, like, keep it on low volume. You're good? Yeah, I'm doing okay, too. Okay, this connects to my floodlight. Where is my HDMI cord? Humming Let's Kill This Love. I've been playing that song on Just Dance Now recently. Let's kill this love. Da, 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 da. Yeah. Brown. Yeah, no, that is a great song, Archer. Work is getting better. You want to go back to college? Oh, if that is what you think is best for you, then I totally support you. You know what? We've been waiting long enough for another stream. I'm not gonna delay this any longer. I will not be able to hear the game, but y'all will. I won't, but you know what? It's fine. So anyways, that being said, you've been dealing with getting smacked with the flu bat. Ew. Wowie zowie. You mean meowie zowie. Hi, Dark Arrow. Been a while since I've seen you. How are you doing? You're gonna go back for music education. Oh, nice, Joshy. So you can teach guitar. That's cool. That is awesome. Yeah, if that is what you want to do, I totally 100% support you. Da 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 da. Yeah, Kill This Love and How You Like That have been stuck in my head. And lately, I have been playing. You beat this game. You can say it's a great game, dude. I cannot wait. Hi, Anime Thanos. How you doing? Wow, there's a lot of people here. I missed you guys. Thank you. What? A communication? No, I'm not playing Minecraft. I was playing that with other friends earlier. If y'all see why I have Fortnite, it's because I wanted to play with Whole Wheat Pete. Hold on, let me. And this is for myself, so I don't spend too much time on my Switch. I'm being my own parent. By the way, I did get a new follower, so I need to shout them out loud. But let me Twitch activity feed. Check Best Geek, hello! Hello, hello, can't wait to see me at a con. Nice, I can't wait to see you either. Could you, if you follow me anywhere else on Instagram or anywhere, could you just remind me who you are? Nothing wrong with how I play? What do you mean, nothing wrong with how I play? Oh, wait, I just realized the music was still playing. We were about to hear Sonic Boom in a Mario game. Ew. Your Shikan cosplay? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I'll be going to Anime Blues. I can't wait to see you. Thank you for following. Thank you for being on here. Wow. You saw me as Chiaki Nanami and you were the Shoto fangirl? Yeah, I remember you. Good to see you here, Shikan. But yeah, I'm playing Mario Wonder. Gaming recommendation? Perhaps not a streaming game, but more for a personal playthrough? Sure, I'm all ears. The worst I can say is no. All right. All right, is the game audio fine? The game audio should be fine. But keep in mind, wait, where's, I don't know. I can't hear the game, just to remember that. Okay, where am I? I'm right there. I was about to be like, why do I look purple? But that's because I have the what's it called? The purple dress. Wait, did I already beat this world? I can't remember. Coffee Talk and Coffee Talk 2, Hibiscus Butterfly. Oh, I think I've heard of those. This looks good. Mario Wonder, yeah. It looks absolutely amazing. I'm not huge into 2D Mario, but this game looked absolutely amazing, and it is. Okay, I remember. I had the ship to double check what? You haven't even gotten to a level yet? You're already sold and want to get it? Oh my gosh, I got this game for Christmas, and it was amazing. Okay, yeah, I already beat this. Purple is the finest shroud, Peach. Maybe. Hi, Yon! How you doing? Good to see you here. Wow, so many people are here! And, like, I haven't streamed in a while. Like, thank you all so much. It means a lot. Okay. Oh, a second dolphin kick challenge. You got your brother Pokemon Scarlet? Oh my gosh! Do you have Pokemon Scarlet or Violet, Josh? Now it's stuck in my head. Let's kill this love. I think I'm on my way to World 3, Bio, to answer your question. You might get Violet. I have Violet. I actually played Violet on stream. Let's kill this love. Da da do da da do. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's stuck in my head. Hi, Kyogre! Oh my gosh, so many people are here! I love you guys. Okay, first I need to remember how to play this game. Oh, I can't hear the epic music. The da 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 da. Wait, okay, bees jump, or in this case, swim. Eh. Eh.
Show me what you can do.
Show me what you can do.
Oh, no.
You gotta buy your own Switch, but buy your own games. You gave. Oh, yeah, you did give them to your brother. I remember you telling me. That was so nice of you. You remember this level? The dolphin match is fun. Oh yeah, you played this game, Kyogre? I love this game so far. I can't wait to go even further into it. I just can't hear the epic music right now because my TV's not turning on. So y'all can hear it, but I can't. Go Peach, go! Go Peach, go! Yay! Whew, okay. Mario Wonder is awesome. Yeah, it is awesome. I love it. I got it for Christmas. Like, I asked for it for Christmas from my parents, and I was like, well, no! Ah! Help! Nabbit! Oh, no. Whew! Okay. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Hi, Kana! What's this? What's this? There's cats everywhere. What's this? There's something in my feed. Wait, that doesn't rhyme. Shoot. Hi, Kana. Wow. Oh my gosh. So many people are here tonight. I'm so happy. I'm so happy, y'all. I'm so happy. Let me text some other friends that don't really check my channel a lot and let them know I'm live. Da, 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 da. So, for those who just got here, I can't hear the music. Y'all can, but I can't because if my TV, I don't have a thing connected to my Switch. Did I get a new microphone? Not really. I mean, kind of. I mean, I've been using headphones, my Apple headphones, and the quality for that is really high. If you get a Switch, you'd probably get it for Smash, Zelda, or Fire Emblem. Not sure for Pokemon. Get it for this game, Yawn! And get the wait, and get the Danganronpa trilogy. Oh freaking crap! I have to do this part all over again because I was an idiot. Did I do any processing for my headphone mics? Not really. No. Go, go, Peach, go. Whew, okay. Oh gosh! Again? Coffee talks on Switch? Okay. No! That, why? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Hank Hill voice. You one of them Danganronpas? Oh my gosh. Ah! No! Go! Go Peach! Go! Go Peach! Go! Okay. Yeah, you're right. I need to take a breath. Wait, we're underwater. Just focus. Right. I can't take a breath. We're underwater. Oh, gosh. Let's kill this Peach. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah. I did not mean to press R. Ah.
Oh, no.
This is fine. No. Okay. All right. Go up. Yay! Okay. Whew. Okay. But that thing could go away anytime now. So I'm just gonna No. Nope. Going up. I'm good. I don't care if I don't get the thing. I just, thank you. Thank you for the good form. Whew. I love this game, in case you guys can't tell. Okay. Okay, no. You gonna join Call Cellulac? Thank you, Josh. Good to see you here. Yeah! Oh my god.
Thank you.
That was fun. Great way to start the stream. Oh my gosh. Yay. I've only streamed for how long? Only 30 minutes. Technically 15, because I know that there was, technically 15 minutes, because, like, the first half was music. But, still, though, I'm very, very grateful. Peach sounds different. Yeah, she kind of does in this game. Like, I've heard it. Oh, no, a swimming Wiggler race. Let's go. I think this is only my second Wiggler race. Hold Y to move and dash. All right. Two, one. Ah! Oh, I tried doing the Sonic Riders approach. Go, 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 Peach, 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 go, 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 go. All right, go, 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 Peach, go. Come on, Peach, go! Go, 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 go! Go! Ah! Ah! Jan, I see your comment. I can't read it right now. I'm trying to beat a Wiggler. No! Why are you going that way, Wiggler? I was gonna say, what are you doing, boy? Yay! Okay. Expecting her to sound like Chris Pratt. No. Expecting her to sound like Anya Taylor-Joy. Actually, one of the places I worked at, because I'm a daycare substitute, so I kind of do, like, it's the thing, one of my jobs is kind of like Uber, but for daycare subs. So, but one of the places I subbed at, they had the kids watch the Mario movie at the end of the day. Oh my gosh, I love this game. It's bringing out my energy. I love streaming. Anyways, I need to get some water, so I will BRB. Yeah, that's cool. I know. So I could be like, look, that's Mario. Look, that's Donkey Kong. Look, that's Peach. Like, I got to say that kind of stuff. Look, oh no, what is Bowser doing to Luigi? Like, I got to say that kind of stuff at work, and it made me so happy. Yes, okay, I will hydrate. BRB. Going off headset.
Where's my water?
I also finally got new Brita filters, so I still need to replace mine, so it'll take a bit. But don't worry, I'm coming back. Because I'm having way too much fun. Thank you. returned. Anya Taylor-Joy is one of those actresses you're not sure if she's pretty or looked like an alien. That's a first I've heard. The Elias Youssette. Oh, sorry. If you want the Discord, hold on. Whoever asked for the Discord, let me, mods, can one of you get the link? And don't just copy and paste any link. Go to the server announcements in my server. Go to the server announcements and find the pin message and copy and paste the link from there. You're going to hop off. Okay, Archer. I totally understand. I will never force you to stay here unless I was playing something. No. Even if I was playing Danganronpa, I'm not forcing you to stay here. All right, Archer, is that the link that I put in the server announcements in my server? I just want to make sure. But whoever wanted to join my server, there you go. Thank you, Archer. Ah, yummy water. Okay. We did it! We beat Wiggler and we got a Wonder Seat, too! Toodles! I can't believe how fast Wiggler is, even in the water! Wiggler doesn't mess around.
Alright, let's go. What is this?
Downpour uproar.
Okay.
Let's kill this love! Oh my god!
I think when Retro Mary streamed this game, and when I joined, this is the level that Retro Mary and friends were playing. That's so crazy. And now I can swim up. Swim! Up! Swim! Up! Swim! Up! I literally pressed Y, but okay. Yay, I can't hear the flowers. Hi. That was you? What was you?
Say the ocean tastes like tears.
Ah! Darn it. Yeah, Dark Arrow, you were playing with Retro Mary on stream. Yeah, I didn't know if there was anyone else there. I thought there were others too, not just you.
No!
Let me just.
No!
There we go. Okay. Whee! Joshy's playing Pikmin 4. Wait! Wait, I can't get under now. Wait, actually, maybe I can. I think I actually can get under. Let's go. Let's go. Let me get the 10. Is Peach is a 10 out of 10. I'm excited for the Princess Peach Showtime game. Ah! No, thank you. No, thank you. No, thank you. Ah!
No!
You have to get all the orange flowers because you just never know which one of them will have a wonder seed. Like, they get harder and harder to find. You're hyped for that game too? Yes! I'm hyped for Princess Peach 2, Super Princess Peach 2, because that's honestly what it is. Give me the elephant fruit, please, and do not take it away from me. But I'm so glad that Peach is playable in this game too, especially after she was playable in Mario 3D World. Because then people were like, oh wait, Princess Peach actually is strong and capable. And then literally the next game, Mario Odyssey, she was kidnapped again. I was like, bruh, Nintendo. But I'm glad that they made her playable in this game. Like, that's, like, I can now forgive Nintendo for having her be kidnapped in Odyssey. Ah! Wait, can I? I can work with my trunk in this. Yay! Don't wanna risk hitting the spikes with my trunk. Oh my gosh! I refilled with so much water as I was underwater. Wait until the next Mario game when... Oh my gosh, Dark Hero. But hey, I can forgive her that they made Peach... Ah! That they made... Technically, actually, this is the third Mario game she's playable in. Because, well, the third main series Mario game. Wonder Flower, let's go! Wonder Flower! Because, well, yeah, but I'm talking about main series Mario games. Because she's also playable in Super Paper Mario. Oh my gosh, I remember. Retro Mary played this. You have to flap? Ah! What? But no, she was playable in Super Mario Bros. 2, I think. If I remember correctly. It's like her second main series Mario game was Mario 3D World, and her third playable game in a main series Mario game is this, Mario Wonder. Hold on. I have to flap. Yoshi! Ah! Okay, I can't use the... Oh, please, gimme. Please give it to me. Please. Give me the star. Thank you. Please give me the mushroom too. Thank you. I can't be too careful. I never know. Yeah, the star's turned off. Oh, that was scary. Star! Okay, I'm good. I see you, wrote a chat message, Dark Arrow. Okay. Kana, Peach is playable in Mario 2, though that game was Mario's dream. Yeah. Okay, so she was playable in Mario 2. That whole game was Mario's dream? Interesting. Like, Super Mario Bros. 3 was a stage play. Funny part, you gave her the money to buy that game? You gave who the money to buy that game? To buy the Princess Peach game? To buy the second Princess Peach game? Whee! No! Nuh-uh. I'm getting this Wonder Seed whether you like it or not. Not the Wonder Seed. I already got the Wonder Seed. I'm getting a Wonderful. Oh, you gave Retro Mary to buy Mario Wonder. Nice! Oh, I love this. Hold on, watch the pop win. Yeah. I gave it water. Oh my gosh, Dark Arrow, I don't know if you were here for this stream, but I think on like my very first Mario Wonder stream, I learned that the Poplins in this game are voiced by Christine Marie Cabanos, aka Chiaki's voice actor from Danganronpa 2, and Himiko's voice actor from Danganronpa V3, which I freaked out because I love Christine Marie Cabanos. Yes. This was the first, yes, it is the first mainline Mario game for Daisy to be playable. You're right, Kana, it is. And yet everyone is complaining about Waluigi not being playable. Sailor Saturn in Sailor Moon Crystal? Wait, what? What about Sailor Saturn in Sailor Moon Crystal? Like, you're excited for her to appear? I thought she already appeared. She appeared in the latest season, in season 3. Oh, Christine Marie Cabanos voiced her. Yeah, she did. And she was Rebecca in One Piece, the gladiator's daughter. She's been a lot of things. She's also Madoka in Madoka Magica. You met Gundam Tanaka? Oh my gosh. My friend Josh, not the Josh that was here earlier. We have two Joshes in my community. The one with the username Healing Note. He is obsessed with Gundam Tanaka. And if you told him that you met Gundam's VA, he would be jealous and freak out. Alright, bye-bye, Piranha. You don't sing to me. So, no, Yan. Gundam Tanaka from Danganronpa 2, the ultimate animal breeder. We'll be playing, like, y'all know how I've been playing, well, not really me, but my friends, I was playing the first Danganronpa with some of my friends, as in, like, they were really playing and I was just spectating because I already knew what would happen. But we are going to do that with the second game soon. And we're going to do that with the second game soon. So if y'all want to watch that, especially if you want to watch me and Danganronpa, because I don't have any more Danganronpa games to play. I've already streamed all three. But yeah. You'll get his autograph from him and post it in Discord. Oh my gosh. Like, Be sure to react and give yourself the gamer role in my server. And then, because that way you can see the Danganronpa chat. And then when you post that, be sure to tag Healing Note because he gets so excited. He wants to cosplay Gundam. And I want to do Chiaki with him. I was actually on, there's this account I follow on Instagram called Cosplay Share Room. And they recently had a post where you could talk to other cosplayers that were selling cosplays and like either like say, hey, I'm selling this cosplay or say, hey, I'm looking for this cosplay. And I just said, hey, I'm always looking for female Danganronpa cosplayers. The voice of the tennis player, Ryoma? Yeah, he was also the voice of Ryoma. And But yeah, no, I did get a good amount of Mikan Tsumikis offering their cosplays to me that they're not using anymore.
Which is great because I love doing the Mikan Tsumiki impression, especially that one stream where I did a whole entire Among Us stream as Mikan Tsumiki. It was fun.
Anyways, okay. I love playing her. She's fun to voice, so she would especially be fun to cosplay. All right. Thank you for the royal seed. Skip the trials and take the royal seed. Hey. You know we're in dire need to save our kingdom, Master Poplin. You should really give me that Wonder Seed, if you care about your kingdom. That's orders from your prince. What? I got a Wonder Seed anyway? What? I'm confused!
Oh, yay!
You just said I need to overcome trials to get a Wonder Seed, and yet you gave me a Wonder Seed anyway! What the heck? The trial must start now. You must earn Elephants on Parade. It's Pink Elephants on Parade from Dumbo. Pick out the best badge. Okay, we always, yeah. Don't worry, Florian, I got you, buddy. Trials, ooh. Empty park. Copycat trial. That's where I first meet those enemies. Okay, hold on, let me see this thing about items. I think the Yoshis can drop items. You can hold A to send out your reserved item in an item balloon. You can always use the item balloon yourself, but might want to leave it for another player to grab. Help out someone who needs an item and perhaps show off that you don't need that spare. That's very generous. I love it. But I especially see a lot of Yoshis do that, because I'm guessing Yoshis can't use power-ups. Poplin Shep, let's go. Oh, I don't have 100 for a 1D seed, darn it. Oh, I already have those badges, yay! All right, what can I get here? Can I get another peach stand? Give me another peach. No! Come on, give me a peach. Almost. Give me a peach, please. Please give me a peach. I'm wasting all these coins trying to get a peach. Bruh. What? Oh, so Goomba Yoshi can change forms. Give me a peach. I just wasted how much money? It's fine. The more I get, the closer I get to getting another peach. Just get an apple? Why would I? I know what you mean. Don't get a peach, get an apple. Apple's my favorite character in Super Mario Wonder. Wait. I should change my badge. I have a feeling I should equip this, but no one tell me. I'll figure it out. Ah! Oh gosh, you guys scared me. Thank you. Aw, oh, darn it. Flower, let's go. Who? No, gimme it. Stevie is your favorite character in Wonder? I bet Boogie Wonderland is your favorite world. Ah! Go away. Ah! Hey, nab it. No! Ah! Boing, boing. Yeah, I know. There you go. Wait. Hold on. What is up here? Something up here? That guy was sticking from the top! Yeah! Do they have like anti-gravity on the other side? Let me just put this here. Ah! Hold on. This will probably be more generous. Whee! Ah! Yeah, this will come in handy. Thank you. No! Give it me. Okay, time. I know timing is key, Flower. I appreciate. There we go. Okay. Ah. There we go. Oh my word, that was close. They just hop out of nowhere when you don't want them to. Okay. Yeah. No, oh, I was right there. There we go, okay. Yay, the badge came in handy. Let's go, oh, it's a Wonder Flower, let's go. Hi, Ghost. Oh, they are huge now. There's no killing them. Okay. Okay. Not risking it. Toad, I got you, buddy. Don't hurt my toads. I'll marry Bowser, but I won't hurt my toads. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Toad? Okay. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. What? He has to break the top? He has to break this whole game! Lunch, launch nukes. No! Launch nukes. Yeah, Anya Taylor-Joy is Peach. Yeah! Apparently she was also in Split. I saw that movie in theaters. Oh, hello! Hello! Hi! You only remember her in The Menu. I see. Hold on. Let me just... I feel like I'm missing something here. Am I? No, I am not. Okay, I'm cool. I'm so glad that this game has no time limit. Ah! Ah! Oh my gosh, this is scary. Please give me the Wonder Seed. Oh please, oh please, oh please give me the Wonder Seed. Go away. Yay! That was fun. Okay, was wondering if there was a hidden block up there. You watched what a couple times? Split? That was an interesting movie. What's it here? What's it here? I love exploring in this game. It's great. Oh. I think this was the way to go if I didn't get the Wonder Seed. Ah! Oh, I see. Nope. No! No! Nuh-uh, I'm gonna get this. Movie's so scary that after watching it, you couldn't sleep till 4 a.m. The Witch? Dang. Ah! I was too far away. Hold on, I need to be close enough. No! No! Darn it. Darn it. That was horrible. That was atrocious. I had the right idea, though. A for effort. I love the animations in this game. Just like the small ones. Small details. Just... it makes such a big difference. Hi, Master Poplin. Okay. Break time, unreachable treasure?
Treasure. Sounds like a Nami level.
Ah! Hey! Here we go. Ah! Da, I don't know what the music sounds like right now. Ah! Yay, that was easy. The menu is funny. I see. Well, that was easy. Oh my gosh. Oh, yay! Crouching high jump. I needed a badge for that. Okay, see, I'm used to just always being able to do that in 3D Mario games. I don't know if it was ever in 2D Mario games, but... No, I get it. Oh, that was high. Let's go. Oh. Oh my gosh. Mario! Thank you. Oh my god. Crouch and jump. Gosh, I have to be so good with my timing. Why? His name is Father. None of you saw that. His name is Father. She was in the Northam, which was Kino? What does that mean? Hello? Eh! No, I was almost there. It's fine.
Wait for it.
I'm waiting. Yeah! No. Yeah! There we go! I'm gonna be more generous with this. We should be over here. Because I cannot reach it over there. I like this. That says dang body. Kino means the highest form of cinema. Oh, nice. No! Wow. No. Mario. Thank you, Father. No, Mario. Father! Why? Mario! Oh! That's a way to get it! That's a way to get the coin. Thank you, Father! We got the badge you just use as a gift. Yay! Yeah, probably would be. If they're giving it to me at this point of the game, it's probably because they want me to use it at this point of the game. Took me a long time to master that technique. Well, I don't know about Peach, but Mario has been doing that technique for years. Oh, is this the find the thing? Find all the wonder tokens. Okay. I remember there was one of these in the Snowy Kingdom. And like, and it was like impossible to find. But now, it was like impossible to find one of the blocks I was supposed to hit. There we go. Yeah. Oh, okay. Why are people putting these stands up? No one's getting hurt. You can't die in this level. Ah! one? Oh, I think they're trying to let us know where the tokens are. Gosh, that felt like an unfair Mario. Oh, they're just trying to let us know where the blocks are. That's what it is. Okay. No, I was right there. No. There we go. Can't have all the badges in the world. Okay, it's a waterfall. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Let me just, okay. I see what they're doing. I can't use a dolphin dash because I have the what's it called, the crouch badge. There we go. One, two, three. I'm missing one. I'm missing one somewhere. Oh, how did you get hit? Toad? What do I do? What am I doing? I'm confused. I'm missing something. Okay, can I? No. Just hidden blocks. Ah! That was horrible. Eh, nope. Eh! There we go. Y'all love my, oh, there, okay. Y'all love my sound effects? They totally enhance the experience. There's the next flower token. Over there. Something I'm missing. Hi, Noon. How do I unlock the last thing? Hi, Noon. The standy that was placed. Oh. Okay. What do I do? Maybe over here? Eh. Not here. What am I missing? Okay. Chat, if you have played this game and know where the last flower token is or how to get it, you are allowed to tell me right now. I am now giving chat permission to help.
Yeah. Oh, hi.
Daisy? 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 Do you know what to do? Daisy, I got you, girl. I got you, sis. Awesome. Okay, so you're getting those. All right, Toadette. I'm just watching them to see what they do. Is the chat playing with you? No. These are just random people online. Okay. Please help. Mario! There. Here, I'll give you guys a boost. Cause I know that's painful. Mario! What the heck? Bruh! Mario! Mario, what the heck? Okay, so I'm right here. Oh my gosh. Mario! Mario! What are you doing? How is the Toadette is just frozen in midair. Let me put that there so people know to hit it. Daisy! Do you know what to do? Is there something up here? Oh, whoops. Legit, where's that last coin? It feels like so impossible to find. Where the heck is that? Okay, where, honestly, I don't usually like doing this, but I'm just gonna look it up. Where is the last, flower coin in the empty park? Yeah, the internet knows what I'm talking about. Three, four, right there! How am I supposed to know that? I feel like I swam there multiple times! I swam here multiple times! Bruh, game! Hold on, let me help my onlineies. I swear, if I had to play the whole level again. Ah! All right. No more backs leading now. I got it. Okay, have I did this, did that. What's this way? The angelfish trial. Okay. Hi, Bio. You're gonna be our bee, that is okay. Everyone be good while Bio is gone. Wait. I probably should have equipped the dolphin badge. I didn't think about that. Oops. Ah! Okay, they do that. Okay, good to know. Gosh, I love this game. Thank you. Oh. I wasn't on time with swinging my trunk. No, love me, elephant. Yeah. Nope. Thank you. No, I can't water the flower now because I don't have my elephant trunk. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. I cannot hear the music, so I'm just making it up. Do 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 da 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 da. Down, let's go. Aha! Oh, there has to be a wonder flower down here. This has to be a wonder flower. This has to be a wonder flower. Oh, it's just a 10. Ah! Okay. No! No! What about Wonderwall? Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was a Wonderwall. That's literally what that was. It was a Wonderwall. Yeah. Really? I didn't have to do my fire flower right now? Okay. Waited. Elephant, let's go. No! Why do I always lose my elephant right when I get it?
Water's tasty.
Yeah, I'm sure her water is tasty, but I can't taste it because I'm not an elephant. 2, 1. Eh. Elephant! Okay, please don't be gone within like the first. Yeah, let's address the elephant in the room. I'm finally an elephant. Finally. Yeah. Finally. Eh.
Yay! See, now I can do stuff like this.
Hey, I can do stuff like that. So I think I can only pick up the big shells if I'm the elephant, if I'm correct. Okay. Come on, Wonderflower. No! No! Oh, that was fun. Oh, this is it. Whee! That's fun. Yay! No! I lost! Wonderflower! Please give me Wonderflower. Yeah! There we go. Oh no, okay. Oh, when they're invincible now. This is fine, they're invincible now! heck, 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 heck. Wait, I can't jump on. Oh, wait, they're not invincible? Can I jump up? Oh! Well, I can still go up like this. Oh, gosh! Ah! No! No, you're going too far, Peach.
No!
No! Turn out, turn out, turn out, turn out! Thank you. No, I'm running out of time! No!
Oh, no!
Come on! Maybe the parachute. Actually, no. Floating high jump. Either that or parachute cap. The floating high jump will be easier when I get the Wonder Flower. Okay. Get the elephant and stay the elephant. Or get a mushroom. This is fine.
Bet that water's tasty.
All right, get the elephant and stay the elephant. Thank you. Do I have to do this part again? I don't know. Ah, I legit don't know. Okay, I don't. I'm good. But I got coins. That's nice. I just missed those three. Come on. There we go. Okay, but now I have a better idea of how this works. Shoot. Shoot. Okay, parachute cap. Okay, let me just get the hang of it again. Please don't go away. Thank you.
Bet that water's tasty.
Yeah. Yeah. Three. Ah, ah, ah! No, it's gonna be a mushroom now, not an elephant. Oh, it's still an elephant. Cool, got it. Ah! This is fine. I'm fine, it's fine, it's all fine. So I don't need to get that again. Yeah! Come on. No! Give me the Wonder Flower! Give me the Wonder Flower! Please give me the Wonder Flower. No! I'm sad. Wait, hold on. Maybe I can make it work. Maybe I can make it work. Over here. Hey, over here, fishies. Over here, fishies. Fishies! No, that was bad. No, frickity crack. The water, it does look like sewage. Okay, I'm gonna do crouching high jump. I think that's the one I need for this. Especially if I don't think I have any other way to get the Wonder Flower if I can't jump on those things.
Bet that water's tasty.
Yeah. Ah, no. Give me the elephant. Give me the elephant. Ah! 3, 2, 1. Give me the elephant apple. I really love how even if you don't have the dolphin badge, like when your character goes in the water, it still dives in. Like, I love that. See, I can still get it without jumping on the fish. Now! There we go. There we go. Ah, what is he? Let's go! Oh my gosh, we did it. Let's go. We did it, fam, we did it. Got a Wonder Seed. We got both Wonder Seeds. Well, hold on, not yet. Still just got one Wonder Seed. But, thank you, no thank you. Nope, that was horrible. There we go. Now we got both Wonder Seeds. Let's go. I love this game. I think I will stream. I've been streaming for an hour and 30 minutes, so, and it is 10:30 in my place, so I will stream for 30 more minutes.
You move like a leaf on the breeze. You flow like a gentle water. Incredible! How long did you meditate beneath the waterfall to achieve such a state?
I didn't. I didn't meditate under a waterfall. I meditated in front of a gaming console and increased my skills. Watery Wonder Tokens. Oh, okay, it's a break time. Oh, I should have gotten the dolphin bed. It's fine. No, give it to me. No! I didn't get it! Uh-oh, I can still go to the top, though. Okay, Oh! I like it. No!
You almost got it.
Oh, no. Did they remake it?
I like it. Okay, I'm glad they're considerate.
You were able to send Whole Wheat Pete a friend request on Fortnite?
Nice! Yay! Wonder Seed, we got a Wonder Seed. Let's go.
Isn't it nice? Just playing through this whole thing and not freaking out about dropping frames. Isn't it nice?
You can just purely just have fun the entire night. Midway trial, hop to it.
Imagine if Nami sold all those Wonder Seeds for a lot of berries. Oh my. The crew would be furious. Hold on, what in the world is that thing? Yeah, what was that? I'm asking the same thing. by the way, I have One Piece sound alerts. I have the Four Kids rap. I have the Luffy Island song, the song that he sings in Skypiea. And I have the Sniper King song. I do want to get one of Frankie saying super. Hey, Super Mario fan. Yeah, it's good to be back. And I'm not having technical difficulties tonight because I got an Ethernet cord, an Ethernet cable. Now I can't move the settings all the way up to 6,000, but I can, what can I do? Oh. There you go. Oh, hi, Yoshi. Who's nearby? Who's nearby? Is anyone nearby? Yoshi? Yoshi? Yoshi! Zowie, I have returned. Good to see you're back. And yes, I have noticed that those drum things are Goombas and they can come back. Okay, halfway point. Oh, sweet! I knew the thing was holding a wonder flower. Let's go. Oh, now I am that thing. Whee! This is like an equivalent to, I don't know, some kind of equivalent to the Super Crown. Yay! Whee! This is fun! Give me the Wonder Seed! Yay! We did it! Power, look, it's a giant meat burger! Oh my gosh, with extra pepperoni.
That sounds yummy.
Yeah, for those of you who do not get the context, I cosplay Power from Chainsaw Man a lot, so that is what Anime Thanos is referring to. Oh no. Dang it. Nope, hold on. Darn it. Wait, no, I actually can get that. There we go. See, I can play smart. I can figure things out. I can work around things. Ah! No! No! Wow.
No! I was right there. I was right at the end.
Oh, I already did it. Okay. I don't need to do it again. I don't know. That was fun. I'm just gonna do it again. Cause why not? Whee! Ah! I just noticed I gotta hold, the longer I hold B, the farther I go up. And like when I let go, then I stop jumping. Which I love.
Give me the Wonder Seed. Give me the Wonder Seed.
Yay!
The fireworks were so good. Hope they happen again.
Okay. Come on. It's the end. I can't mess this up. No! Frickity! Frack! Again! You might get new games for your PS5, like One Piece Odyssey or JJK Cursed Clash. Nice! Is JJK Cursed Clash kind of like an arena fighting game? Kind of like their equivalent of Demon Slayer, Hinokami Chronicles, and My Hero One's Jetpack! No, oh, well, okay, yes, okay. Guess I'm doing this again. Whee! Whee, no! Whee. Yeah, still have not watched any more JJK or Attack on Titan. My main goal has been One Piece. I am almost done with Whole Cake Island. Like, I'm on, like, Whole Cake Island goes up to, like, episode 870, and I'm on, like, 840 right now. No, I'm on 850, so I have 20 episodes left. But right now, Luffy is fighting Katakuri, and without spoiling anything, we just learned something about Katakuri. I won't say what it is, and if anyone posts the spoiler, they will get timed out. Because, come on, don't post spoilers. AOT is peak fiction. Yeah, I... Ah! Again. In that area, right as I'm about to end the level. Why? Okay, maybe I should do the floating high jump for this. You know, I hear nothing but good things about AOT, so. Oh, I don't know. There we go. I know, I don't know. What? Wait, I'm little. Okay, come on. Let's get through this. There we go. Wait, I can't. Okay. Yay! Finally! Oh my gosh! After 3 tries at that part specifically! Finally! Oh my gosh, I love this game. It's too bad I can't rewind and replay like in Donkey Kong Country and just get to that part specifically. Of course I have what it takes. I'm Princess Hecking Peach. Well, okay. Maybe as Peach I need to prove it, because this is only my 3rd time being playable in a main series game, so I understand. But Mario! Psh, dude, Mario's capable of anything. I'm just saving just in case, but I still have 15 more minutes. So don't you worry, fam. Oh. What is this? The final trial already? Sharp trial. Ah! This one is less difficult than that one in the bottom left corner. Have a feeling I'm gonna need this. Now for the final trial. You will pass this test if you can find the hidden goal, the true end point. Stay vigilant as you proceed. This trial demands it. Are there like multiple endings and then I have to find the true ending? Thank you. Oh my gosh, this feels like... Thank you, level, for guiding me. Oh my gosh, Wonderflower! Oh my gosh, it's getting crazier! I'm a shell! Come on. I'm so glad that they're guiding me through this.
Go, 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 go,
go. Yeah. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just flying through the clouds. Yay, I got one Wendy seed. Let's go. I'm not a shell anymore.
Excellent.
Oh my gosh, that was great. That was clean. First try, fam. Let's go. Feels like a Super Mario Maker level.
Oh, yay.
Like one of those difficult Super Mario Maker levels that like you need coordination for. Royal Seed Mansion. Okay.
You have done well facing the trials of Shining Falls and rising to the challenge. With that final test behind you, your trials are over. We did it! Does that mean... Yay! It does! The Royal Seed is yours! You've earned it! And my respect! I have nothing more to teach you.
Here's the thing about respect. Respect should be given regardless. Now trust? Trust is earned. But what did I really teach you? Nothing at all! Ha ha, exactly.
Bravo.
I did this all by myself. Thank you, Flower. Thank you for saying bravo. I appreciate the praise. Aw, I didn't get to fight Bowser Jr. That makes me sad. I wanted to fight Bowser Jr. Was this only the first fight? Heck no! I still have how many cloud piranha plants? So how many worlds?
I believe in you.
Thanks. Thank you for believing in me, Flower. I appreciate it. I need it. Alright, I'm at least... Wait, no, I don't want to leave yet! Not yet! No, not yet, Peach! Don't leave yet! No! I wanted to play those two other levels! I knew I should have played those first. There goes the piranha. There it goes! Bye bye, piranha! Beep baddy boya boya bee baddy papi!
Hey, you pests! Stop attacking my sweet defenseless claw piranhas!
If they're defenseless, then how are they supposed to defend you?
Don't mistake my anguish for defeat. Just listen to this. Oh, are you going to sing Peaches for us? Please, please sing Peaches for us. I am begging you, Bowser. I am on my knees. Please sing Peaches for us. I'm literally playing as Peach right now. Sing to me, boy. What is he doing? What is he doing? Are you doing your business? Are you going to the bathroom? Preparations for the big no, the huge wonder, are still on track. Why don't you knock off all this fighting back stuff and just look forward to it? It's going to be positively captivating. Wah-ha-ha-ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That doesn't sound good at all. What could he be planning? We have to hurry and keep collecting royal seeds. The sooner we get them all, the sooner we reach Bowser. Let's see, there are 3 more royal seeds to go. They're likely in the sun-baked desert, fungi mines, and deep magma bog. I read that as deep mama bog. I'm at Whole Cake Island. I'm thinking of Big Mom. Everyone calls her Mama. Oh, I can choose. I can go in any order. Sweet. Ugh. Okay, hold on. But I wanna... Just while I'm here, let me just play those 2 levels. Or at least try them. I don't have to get them. Wait, what's this way? Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Let me at least try these. Cause oh boy, it is spiky. Oh! This thing is a cannon? Interesting. No, I pressed Y, but okay. Yay, elephant again. Let's go. Oh, sweet. I got the coin. The 10 coin. Wait, no, I... Fudge. No! Dang it. Hello? Wait, hold on. Let me... Doing great. Oh, thank you, flowers. That's it? Okay. I'll take it, I guess. Please. Let me keep the elephant fruit. Okay, I need to be careful where I jump. I can't just jump anytime anywhere. Giant Goombas, okay. Please give me the Wonder Flower. 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 Okay, I'm this guy again. I'll take it. No, 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 no. What the heck? Thank you. Thank you. I did it! Let's go! Okay. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for catching me. Just gonna spam the Y button. You redeemed stretch and 30 crunches. Thank you for that, Bio. Let me do that. Thank you for reminding me. I did not see that you redeemed that. Thank you.
Oh, yay! Oh my gosh. Both Wonder Seeds. First try on a 4-star level. Am I a true Mario gamer now? Victory crunches. Let's go.
More. 30 crunches done. Thank you for that, Bio.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am a true Mario gamer. Thank you, Bio. I take my bow. Always. That's what friends are for. Okay. Hold on. Well, I'm still gonna do this level. I'm still gonna at least try this level. That I just wanted to save. Just cause. Sugar Star Trial. Okay. Interesting title. Oh, already Wonderflower. Okay. I can beat them, but, what? Tiny already? Ah! Oh my gosh, they're big again. I see. I get it now. Da 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 da.
Sparkling!
Yep. But safety bounce, that came in handy, Jeanette. Really? No, not again, not again. It's right there. No. Now, I know I can do this. I know I can do this, fam. I know I can do it.
Yeah! Great job!
Ah! Thank you for the safety bounce.
Sparkly!
Yay, Wonder Seeds, let's go! Yay! Deja vu, the feeling of dealing with this bowl before. Oh my gosh. Hi, Alan Gibbons. So glad that you're here. Even though I'm just about to end the stream. I already beat this world, but I was just playing the last two levels that I didn't play. Second try, I beat a 3-star level. That Jungle Joyride from Sonic Unleashed is one of the most underrated Sonic stages. I see. What? Hold on. What are these? Break time. All right. You know what? Maybe I'm not going to end stream right now, but yay, I did it. I'm just going to play these break times. I want to make sure I at least play all the levels. I don't have to beat them all, but I at least want to play them all.
You've got this.
I got this. You're right, Flower. I got it. No. No! Flower! Not Flower. Flower didn't say anything. Wendy Seed, let's go! Hey! No fair! Hold on. They want me to do this. I know they do. Here we go. Yay! Do I plan on getting the Peach spin-off game? I really want to. And hopefully by the time it comes out in March, right? Yeah, I'll definitely have money for it by then.
Here we go.
It comes out like the end of March. Either mid-March or the end of March. But I do plan on getting the Peach game because it looks amazing. And I'm playing as Peach in this game. I'm literally playing as her right now. You can see how much I love her. And I always play as her in Mario Party. Just, I don't know. Just growing up with always being made fun of for liking Peach, like being around boys who always made fun of Peach, like, haha, she's so stupid, but I liked her because she was pink. So just something about Peach being playable and all that, and not being weak, just really makes me happy. Nope. There we go. No. No. Here we go. Okay.
Just a bit.
I don't need to collect all the coins. I know. I see Flower. No, I can't see. I can see. Literally next second. I can't see. Yay! Wonder Seeds! Let's go. Watch me whip. No, watch me nay nay. No, watch me whip. Whip. Watch me nay nay. Alright. Alright, now I shall return to Petal Isles. Let me see. Let me go check on my phone and see who else is live right now.
No one leave yet! That means you too, Super Mario fan. Don't leave.
the door is open, I might step out. Not yet, Jan. Wait to stay for the raid. We're gonna raid someone. Listen to Pochita. Don't open the door, Denji. Okay, let's see. Alright, I believe we shall raid Topo God Channel. He is currently playing Golden Sun, which I don't know anything about it other than the fact that people wanted Isaac from that game in Smash. But it's Nintendo, Game Boy, I'm guessing. So we shall raid him. The raid phrase will be Meowie is a true Mario gamer. Listen, Mario may not be in my username anymore, but that does not mean I love him any less. Same with Sonic. Alright. Nope. Paste. Oh my gosh. I like to type the raid phrase 3 times. Scratch that. Your first anime was Beyblade Metal Saga. Nice. Alright, let me type in the raid phrase. Raid Topo God Channel. Alright, fam. Get ready for the raid. But now for my long list of thank yous. Thank you, Playos. Thank you, Playo. Oh, thank you, Sheck Best Geek, for the follow. Thank you, Playo. Thank you, Archer. Thank you, Biohazard. Thank you, Kana. Thank you, Small Miata. Thank you, Anime Thanos. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, Giggle Senpai. Let's see who else. Thank you, Dark Arrow. And thank you, the Alan Givens. Thank you, Kana. Thank you, Yon. Thank you, Kyogre. Let me just make sure I got everyone. Thank you, Ghost. Ghost was here for a bit. Just scrolling through, making sure I got... Oh, thank you, Super Mario fan. All right. And to anyone I missed, to anyone lurking, thank you. Thank you so much. Tonight, I know I have not streamed so frequently, but even with that, tonight was such an amazing stream. Thank you all so much. God bless you all. Seriously, I'm being 100% serious. God bless you all. And I hope you all have been having a wonderful week. I know tomorrow we're going to be halfway through. It'll be Wednesday. So I hope you all have had a wonderful week and a wonderful rest of the week. And if you don't, please remember, you are still made and loved in the image of God, and you are still loved. Please know, you're loved and you matter. We're going to spread that love to Topo. Good night. Meowie Zowie. Meowie is outie.